Hey, what's up, YouTube? The Kimmo's here, and tonight's video, I'm not smoking, but I got a package in the mail today from Stormwolf, so I will be doing a box opening video on that. So, a couple of, I don't know how long ago, maybe a week ago or 2 weeks ago or something, I had sent Stormwolf some tobacco. I honestly don't remember what it was right now. I sent a few things out recently. So, then he had contacted me about sending some my way. So, that's what this is. And, this is loaded with tobacco. Already a huge thank you, Stormwolf. This is much more than he needed to do, but I appreciate it already. So, let's see what they are. It smells wonderful in here. Oh, cool. This is some of Boswell's Cherry Smash. It's a little sniff. Ooh, that's nice. See that? I'm riding along with Nick and his pipe and a few other people trying to figure out a good cherry blend that doesn't taste like crap or doesn't make you sick when you try to smoke it. The Wandering Recluse had made a comment on one of his videos, and I would agree with him, that Boswell's Pennsylvania Dutch Treat that says it is a cherry blend or has a touch of cherry on it, I can't taste any cherry at all on it. So, I'm excited to try this and compare it a little bit to the CAO Cherry Bomb that I tried recently. Here is... Oh, he must know that I'm trying to find a good cherry blend. That's right, he did say that he's going to send some of these. So here is Maraschino. Get this up there by Pipes and Cigars. I'll do this. That smells good too. This one almost smells more like a straight cherry, a little bit more like the Cherry Bomb, where the Boswell's Cherry Smash, I feel like I could smell a little bit of vanilla in it. Of course, that could just be me. Here is Stockabee's, Cherry Cavendish. Smells wonderful. These kind of smell like a not a cherry cobbler, but like a cherry bar. If that makes any kind of sense. Somewhere between a cherry pie and yeah, forget it. I'm doing a horrible job. Black Cherry by Pipes and Cigars. This one smells a little bit different. I don't know what kind of different, but almost a little bit deeper smell, if that makes sense. And then there is Very Cherry by Pipes and Cigars. This sounds like maybe tobaccos that might have came from their cherry sampler that I think they at least used to have. I don't know if they still have it up there or not. See, this one smells like it has some kind of vanilla in it too. So it'll be interesting to see how these go. So I am stocked with cherry tobacco now to try. Thank you very much, Stormwolf. That was awesome. So I'm looking forward to trying those out and giving some thoughts/reviews on those. So anyway, hope you guys are having a good day, and happy birthday to Tristan Dynamite, who turned 30 today. We'll see you guys next time.